students, in previous classes you already learned about the addition and subtraction of the 3-digit numbers. Today class we discussed about the estimation of numbers. Okay, estimation of numbers means you write the nearest tens or nearest hundreds or nearest thousand numbers to the given number, that is called as a estimation of the numbers. In your third standard, you only study about the estimation numbers of the tens place. Okay, that you write only or you study only the estimation number of the nearest tens place. Okay, I already write a headline, estimated number nearest to the tens place. In your standard, you only learn about the estimation number of the nearest tens place only. Okay, I already write the example because I show how to find the estimation of the numbers nearest to the tens place. I already write the question, find the estimated number of the 56 nearest to the tens place. I write one of the straight line. The straight line having the numbers, it is one of the number line. Okay, I write the numbers from 50 to 60. Okay, the 56 is in this point. Okay, the 56 is present on the number line. You find the estimated number of the 56 nearest to the tens place. Dear students, listen carefully. You find the estimated number of the any number, first you observe the number present in the unit place. I take 56. The 56, which number is present in the unit place? The 6 is in the unit place and 5 is in the tens place. You must observe the number present in the unit place. Unit place having is 6. Dear students, there are 3 conditions to write the estimation of the numbers. That is, the first one is, you observe the unit place number, the number is less than 5. You can write the estimated number nearest to the previous tens place. Dear student, the number present in the unit place is less than 5. You will write the previous tens place. And second condition is, the unit place having a more than 5 number. More than 5 number, you will write the next tens number. And third condition is there. The third condition means the number in the unit place is equal to the 5. Then you write the next place, next tens place of that number. Dear student, these are the 3 conditions you will understand to write the estimated number of the given number. First you observe the unit place number. The unit place number is less than 5, you will write the previous tens place. And also, the number is more than 5, you will write the next tens place. And the 5 is equal to the 5, you will write the next tens place of the given number. You will get the estimated number of the given number. In this question, you will find the estimated number of the 56. 56, which number is present in the unit place? The 6 is present in the unit place. Okay. The 6 is less than 5 or more than 5? More than 5. More than 5, you will write the next tens place. The 56, the next tens place is 60. Which is the previous tens place of 56? The 50 is the previous tens place of the 56. Which is the next tens place? Next tens place is 60. Therefore, the estimated number of the 56 is 60 because 6 is more than 5. Dear students, therefore, the estimated number of estimated number of 56 is 60 because 6 is more than 5. Therefore, you will write the next tens place, that is the estimated number of the 56. I will write the one more example. Dear students, find the estimated number of 54. Find the estimated number of 54. What is the estimated number of 54? Yes, you observe the number present in the unit place. Unit place having the 4. 4 is less than 5 or more than 5? Less than 5. write a previous tense place. Previous tense place means, previous tense place means what? 50 is the estimated number of the 54. Because 4 is less than 5, you will write the previous tense place. Therefore, the 54 estimated number is 50. This is the finding the estimation number of the 2-digit number. First, you observe the number present in the unit place. It is less than 5, you will write the previous tense place. It is more than 5, you will write the next tense place. The 5 is equal to the 5, you also write the next tense place. That is the estimation number of the given 2-digit numbers. Then we find the estimated sum and also estimated difference of the given numbers. Okay, next, estimated sum. Estimated sum of the numbers. Here, students, I write the headline. Estimated sum. Estimated sum. I will write the question. Find estimated sum of 74 plus 32. This is the question. Dear student, estimated sum. Sum means you do the addition. Okay? Sum means you do the addition. Therefore, you will put the plus mark. You find, first you find the estimated number of 74 and 32. Then you add both numbers, you will get the estimated sum of the given two numbers. Dear students, listen carefully and write the answer. First, you write the estimated number of these two numbers. The estimated number of the estimated number of 74 is, you will observe the number present in the unit place. 4 is there. 4 is less than 5 or more than 5? Less than 5. You will write the previous tense place. Previous tense means 70 is the estimated number of 74. Then you write the estimated number of 32. The estimated number of 32. Dear student, you observe the number present in the unit place. 2 is there. 2 is less than 5. You will write the previous tense place. Previous tense place means 30. You will do the addition because you find the estimated sum. Sum means you do the addition. Okay. Plus 0 plus 0, 0. 7 plus 3, how much? 10. This is the estimated sum of the given two numbers. Therefore, the estimated sum, the estimated sum of the both 74 and 32. First, you write the estimated number of both numbers. You will add these two numbers. You will get the estimated sum of the given numbers. Okay. This is the method to solve the estimated sum of the given number. Next, we will go to the estimated difference. Estimated difference. Estimated difference. Find estimated difference of 46 minus 51. Dear student, you will find the estimated difference of the 46 minus 21. Difference means you do the subtraction. Okay, first you will write the estimated numbers of the 46 and also 21. Then you subtract both estimated numbers, you will get the estimated difference of the two numbers. Okay, first you write the estimated number. The estimated number of 46 is, you will observe the number present in the unit place. 6 is there. 6 is more than 5. You will write the next 10 space. Next 10 space means 50. The estimated number of the 21 is, you will observe the number present in the unit place. 1. 1 is less than 5 or more than 5. Less than 5. Therefore, you will write the previous tens place. Previous tens place means 20. You will do the function of subtraction, because difference, estimated difference, first 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 2, 3. Therefore, the estimated difference is 30. Dear students, this is the method to find the estimated difference of the two numbers. In this class, you already learned the estimated numbers of the two numbers nearest to the tens place, and also estimated sum, and also estimated difference of the given numbers. This is the end of the class, addition and subtraction, and also estimation numbers of the 3-digit numbers. This is the end of the class. Next class, we will discuss about the one more topic of the third standard. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.